Morning, friends. So I'm in this park in Lockport, Illinois, here for the World War II event. And yesterday was a great day. I met so many veterans and first responders. They shared their stories with me. Some of them needed some resources for various things, such as PTSD and suicidal thoughts. Some of them suffer with alcoholism. Some of them are doing great. I met a lot of Vietnam veterans yesterday. Some of them shared their stories. Spent the night in this park last night and woke up to rain and cold. And I woke up with a migraine. So I promised you I would share my journey. So I had to take a medication. It's going to be like this all day today. The battles are not going on today. The concerts are not going on today. So I am going to stay here till it ends at 5 o'clock, and then I'm heading to a VFW to spend the night, and there are going to be some veterans for me to speak with there. So I'm excited about that. So today it's going to be stuck in the RV today. I had to take all my tables down. Shellis and I are just hanging out today. We're cold and wet because I just had to take her out. If you're interested in seeing all of my videos and my interviews and my travels, you can check it out on YouTube at RV Hero Gypsy. It's all one word. You can also go to the website, nationalveteranresources.com. I'm doing everything I can to find resources out there. I haven't posted them all yet because with this travel, it's a little bit hard to do that. But I want to just thank you all for your love and support and prayers. No, it's going to be a bit of a rough day for me today, but you're going to still see a smile on my face. I have a few more photos to post from the veterans that I met yesterday. Jerry Paulson has been working hard here this past weekend. He looks like he's coordinated everything. So anyway, thank you so much for your love, your support, and your prayers. And just follow along as I'm on my journey. I'll be heading to Louisville, Kentucky. I'm headed to Crossville, Tennessee, Knoxville, Tennessee, Columbia, South Carolina, Fairmont, North Carolina, Maple Hills, North Carolina, Fayetteville, North Carolina. Then I'm headed to St. Simons, Georgia. And then my trip will end for a little bit before I get back on the road. I have some more planning to do. So thanks so much for your love and support. God bless. Bye-bye.